Every time. Also, by the way, before I verse the last boss in the whole game, well, pretty much for the first game, I mean, I'm gonna do the whole flight ones afterwards. I don't even know why they're trying to bark me. The world I don't like. This also has treetops. This is gonna be one of the craziest worlds to play in. Especially... I don't remember if this... I think that's a different enemy, yeah. Yeah, but that world's gonna have a lot of electricity.
Nasty Nork is turning our swamp into an electrified junk heap. And it used to be so beautiful.
I'm sure it was.
Damn, he said that so sarcastic. Oh my god. Took damage from freaking swamp. Oh my goodness, this is gonna be a problem. Warhog. Oh my god, they look goofy in this game now. I remember them, but they made them look goofy this time. This music. I'm doing them all in a different set. They're gonna be like a whole different interview. Being a red dragon right now. Yeah, he does come after you. Okay. Let's go all the way around. The worm I hate the most. Treetops. Oh, I hate that world because I'm gonna die a lot in that one. That's for a fact. And a metalhead boss level. Thank you. That's so beautiful though. Where's the key at again? Oh. Pictures. Oh, of course, I thought I hurt myself here. Oh my god. That's not enough. What am I missing? That's just three, I guess. No. It's inside three. Okay. I'm like wondering what I'm missing. Okay. I guess I missed that entirely. Yeah, I missed that one entirely. Oh. Let's get back to where I'm gonna be in the first world, which is that one, Parents Village. So I'm gonna end the video there. Oh my god. Alright. Before I end the video, let me get my health. Thank you. Alright. End the video here. Until next time. Bye-bye.